All right. Welcome to SEIBA. We've got the Washington Middle School Jazz Band under the direction of Craig McClanahan. I apologize. Let's try that again. Welcome to SEIBA. We have the Washington Middle School Jazz Band under the direction of Craig McClanahan. Really understanding guy. Enjoy the jazz. Have fun.
All right. Good morning. We'll be playing three charts for you today. The first one is Splanky by Neil Hefti, arranged by Roy Phillippe. It's going to feature on piano Quinn Wobina, Jenna Messer on alto sax, Natalie McCleary on vibes, Allie Reese on trumpet, and Henry Raber on the bass. And if you don't know who Splanky is, they'll tell you at the end of that one. Then there'll be an interlude solo into Here's That Rainy Day, arranged by Rick Stitzel, and that's by Quinn Wobina on piano. Jenna Messer will be featured on alto saxophone, Allie Reese again on trumpet, Quentin Howard on trombone, Alex Murphy on trumpet, and Kendra Kucher is going to do a little ending fluff solo on the flute there on that one. Cubano Chant is our third one. It's arranged by Mike Story, and it features an interlude solo by our bass player, Henry Raver. And then our lead line is being featured by Natalie Cleary on piano, and features a few soloists here, Sam Ackerman on Barry Sax, Tegan Salintic on flute, Gabe Newton on trumpet, Levi Applegate on valve trombone, Trenton Heistopper on alto saxophone, Quentin Howard on trombone, Kendra Kucher on flute, William Kennedy on trumpet, Jenna Messer on alto saxophone, Allie Reese on trumpet, Henry Raber on bass, and then we'll end it with a nice drum battle between Quinn Wobina on drums and Nolan Watson on bongos. Ladies and gentlemen, that's a lot of solos. Washington Middle School Jazz Band. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.